What happened? Explain yourself.
What's up, Doug and KJ Lawn Services?
What's up?
There you go. You're bouncing. Oh, green light. We gotta go. Ah, man, oh man, running into some leaves, baby. And then there's a nice little stiff cold breeze blowing as well, so you get a yard completely clean, and by the time you load the equipment up, there's leaves on it.
Leaves on it.
Oh, KJ doesn't even know this, but the big leaf cleanup we did first thing yesterday morning, she sent Laura a text and said, "Man, that looks so awesome. Can you guys come back in November?" Laura's like, we're going to come back until the snow flies. And she is very, very happy. Yeah. So that's awesome. New client we had this year. Yeah, leaves, man. That's what we're doing, leaves. I'll see if I can't get some good leaf footage of something. We're running with the Walker B, the Scag 52 at the bagger, and then we brought the V-Ride 236 inch because we have one property that has little tiny gates and we need to get the 36 on. So
yes, indeed.
The H is at home, staying warm in the garage.
Yep, we're trying to blow leaves into the wind. Yeah.
Nothing like trying to blow leaves into the wind, baby. All right, well, let's get after it. We'll find you guys something to watch, and yeah, gonna be a long leaf day.
Yep.
Fun stuff.
Fun.
Okay, guys, here's the scenario. KJ forgot the accelerator bagger. It's sitting in the garage at home. So we're gonna close the grass flap, and we're gonna mulch this and mulch it and mulch it, and then we'll open the grass flap and disperse it. Hopefully it cleans up. A lot of these leaves are pretty green. Look at that. They just don't even break. So it's hard to mulch green leaves, but we're gonna give it a go. So let's try. It looks okay. I would love now to go over with the bagger and just clean it up and get rid of all those little pieces. It'd look great then, but we forgot it at home. So, gonna have to do until next time we service this property.
There you go, guys. KJ forgot the bagger sitting in the garage.
I'm not the one that loaded the 36 up this morning.
We were talking last night. We're like, which mowers do we need? We're like, yeah, we need the 36 just for that property. Yep. Well, we brought the 36. We just forgot the bagger. Oh, well. Hey, KJ, we're out on our own private little Yellowstone, guys. It's a 30,000 acre ranch. And whenever we come out here, we see deer, elk, pheasant, oh, you name it, we see it. Well, today we saw a flock, herd, gaggle of turkeys.
Yep.
And also then right after that, we saw three raccoons running across the field.
Yep.
So KJ's got some pictures. I'll post them up right here. And yeah, we just love our little Yellowstone.
Yep, it's always an adventure out here.
Yeah, as long as we don't have to go to the train station, we're okay.
Yep.
Yeah, beautiful country, beautiful country.
Yeah, you gonna show them the picture of the leaf pile?
The leaf pile? Oh yeah, we started a leaf pile in one of the properties out here. It's a big long row, and it's not, the trees aren't done yet, but we started rowing it up because we got rain coming next week. I wanted to blow them while they were not stuck to the ground and get them started in a row. So I'll put that picture up right here. Here. And that's it. We still have, what are we, about 2/3 of the way through?
Yeah.
We still have a ways to go today, guys. That's for sure. And these leaves are, man, you know, when you're doing big piles of leaves, like this picture right here. It takes time. It's just a slow process. You can't bust out lawns just like crazy.
Yeah.
So, you know, when you're mulching them 2 or 3 times, or bagging and having empty bags and mulching and bagging, it's a slow process. So we got a ways to go yet today, but I think one of our properties, which is an acre, is going to be a skip. I think I mentioned that in the intro. So that might save us some time because she doesn't have any trees, and her grass is, last week when we mowed it, was pretty much gone.
Yeah.
So, oh well, there you go. The adventures of Eden Lawn Services. We'll see you next time, guys.